What's a game without an enemy? That's right, boring. If you don't want your players to be bored, not only do you need an enemy, that enemy needs to be challenging. This tutorial will be the start of a new series in Unreal Engine 5 on how to make complex enemy AI. This video will cover setting up a basic random location pathfinding system in UE5. First step is to drag out a NavMesh bound volume object from the Actors panel. Next, in its detail panel, set the scale to 20x, 20y, 5z, and move it to cover the whole area like so. Next, press the P key on your keyboard to show a green colored visualization of the nav mesh. Notice how the nav mesh contains visual artifacts on the stairs. This can happen because the nav mesh is a simplified representation of the collision on the level. Select the recast nav mesh default actor in the outliner window and go to the details panel. Go to the display section and set the draw offset value to 50. This adjusts the height offset where the navigation mesh is drawn for better readability. Next, go to the world settings tab and change the game mode override to game mode. This will give us a free cam view when simulating the game for testing purposes. Now that we have a nav mesh, we'll need to make an agent to roam in it. For now, this agent will be roaming randomly, though we will be building on this in future videos. Please subscribe and ring the bell to see those. The first step in setting up an agent is to right click on the content browser and select new folder, then name it navigation system. Next, go to third person, then blueprint, then left click the BP third person character and drag it to the navigation system folder and select copy here. Next, rename it to BP_NPC_NavMesh and open it in the blueprint viewer, then dock the window. Next, select all of the input nodes and delete them. Then we will need to create a custom event by right-clicking and searching for Add Custom Event. Then name it to Move NPC. Next, we will drag out a Get Actor Location node. Then from that, drag out a Get Random Reachable Point in Radius node and set the radius to 1,000 units. Then drag from the random location pin and select remote to variable. Then hook it up to the custom event from earlier. Right click the event graph, search for an AI move to node. Next, connect the random location node to the AI move to node. Then for the pawn pin, select a get a reference. From the on success pin, drag out a delay node set to 4. Then from the delay, call the move NPC event like this. Do the same for on fail, but change the delay to 0.1. Then we can right click the event graph and search for event begin play. Next, drag from the event begin play node, then search for and select the move NPC event. Finally, you can conclude by saving and compiling. Then, to show it off, you can drag out the blueprint to the level. Click the play button and you'll see the AI going to random locations in the level. Thanks for watching. I hope you found this tutorial helpful in showing you how to set up a basic random location pathfinding system in Unreal Engine 5. Don't forget to subscribe and ring the bell to catch the next video in the series where we'll take this concept to the next level. Have a great day and bye for now.